Miss Hero, you want some?
It's Miss Hero!
Controls of the Fema and Bishop driving. Oh, that's one of the nuts, two little mini bots out there. They push the pin.
Of 5 miles an hour, Eric can go to double that speed. Kilohertz by far the fastest in this particular battle, and up and over the shoulder of Eric. Kilohertz slams against Destructibubble, the truncated sphere. There's the flipper of Eric.
Hey, want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
Fellas, you think we could listen to the radio or something?
Radio? Who needs a radio? Ready, Harry?
You surprise, bitch. I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me.
We also know those wheels are an easy point of attack, and we know that Killalot is waiting. Oh, what's happened here to Bolter? Oh, they just got going with the hit right there. Oh, they steam immobilized. Have had problems. Back in a split second. What's a heat final this is? Misses. Hits. No. Misses again. Comes in for a killer blow. Pulsar in trouble. Pulsar can't move. Nudged towards the flame pit by Killalot and just out of reach. Therefore,
basically just a device to stop the flails and nuts actually getting to our chain.
Carbide came in with huge power, and it's nuts too sustaining damage.
Oh, that's a
bad idea.
You don't want those big, hefty flails coming in, and we just want to get in on them.
So we've got some very, very sacrificial bits of polycarb.
Try. Right. I think I'll do.
Okay,
ah,
no, yeah.
There we go.
This is for show now. They're showboating out there, nuts too.
I mean, this has taken a lot out of you and the carbide.
Yeah, it's probably time for a new one, isn't it?
Yeah, it's had a lot of replaced parts. So.
Ah!
beers, our random Robot Wars fans. Welcome along to my review of the 10th Wars. From
Bournemouth, Razor. Hey, that's pretty good.
Hey, that's fucking terrible.
Here he comes.
Golly, he's running like a ghost was after him.
Now, throw it. Bombs away.
I guess that about wraps up the ghost story.
Mr. Weatherby, this ghost really doesn't need any introduction. As soon as we clean him up, I'm sure you'll recognize him. There. Look familiar?
Katina Machina.
484 pounds of